I'm so fucking hyped. Alright, should I just start it? Or you think I should wait? Start, alright. Here we go, boys. What's up, Noah? What's up, Nick? How are you boys doing on this fine evening?
What the fuck?
Oh my god. Alright, it's time to see that script. Run, interact. Wait, so I'm Big Steam. This is supposed to be Big Steam? Looks like fucking Big Steam when he's like 65. Yes, that's him. Dude, he's like 85 years old, bro. Look at this dude sleeping with his eyes open. The script is mine. Wait. Oh shit, I fucked up. I fucked up! Hold on. Yeah, I realized I fucked up. I was like, wait, I think you have to do something before that. This dude said, yo, you ain't getting the lore ending. my stomach does feel like we're gonna take a shit, Niglia. Ew, Vic seems fucking disgusting, dude. Look at this dude skipping the lore. Something on TV. Wait, what lore did I skip? What the fuck did I skip? What did I miss? No! Mr. Manzo.
I can.
Hey kid, it's Mr. Manzo. I don't got much longer left. There's a beast in these woods. Did it attack you? Obviously you Jew. There's blood all over my back. Before I go, take this kid. Mr. Manzo gave you super cheese. Avenge me and take out that beast. Oh god, I see the light. Goodbye, kid. Mr. Manzo has died. Pain. Pain. No, Mr. Manzo.
Squeak, squeak.
Squeak, squeak. What the fuck, man? Use the lighter. Oh shit! You will not win. Dude, where'd you find this music? Crap, fucking dubstep. I literally typed in Herobrine music. Sure, I know. I meant to. Well, not really. Oh my god, it's Luke! You must be the new employee. Welcome to Willy's Pizza. I'm Luke, the owner here. I've been working here for as long as I can remember. So are you- What the fuck was that? So are you ready for your first date? Well, actually, I came here to ask how to get to Big Steam's headquarters. Mamma mia! How about you do something for me, and I tell you how to get there? Someone keeps taking these huge interviews. Nothing in here.
He's just a common man.
Oh!
Working hard with his hands.
Wow, good job.
You weren't supposed to come back alive.
What the fuck, dude? What the fuck is that? Oh my god, that is so fucking creepy. Oh, I did it before you even said it, dude.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
Hello, I am Bigfoot.
If you want to get past the forest, you have to get to
the
monster.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
Ending is insane.
What?
No, Bigfoot. All I wanted to do was spread love and joy to the world. I wanted peace in the Middle East. Now it's time for Bigfoot to go into the great beyond. Time to let out one last wank.
Wank.
Oh, it's so sad. It's so cold. I can feel my skin numbing up. Dude, this is like the Shriners commercial, bro. This is really fucking sad. My story comes to a brutal ending.
Niggas be like.
fuck? It's me, Angel. The one who you freed in the storage room. For freeing me, I will now free you. Grab onto my cream soda holders and let's get out of here. Grab onto your what? Grab onto my cream soda holders. Oh, okay. Oh my god! You look so happy, dude. Holy shit. Now go stop that pizza man. My work here is done. The voice faded away. What the fuck? How are you still alive? You left me no choice. Oh shit, I probably should have saved. I will have to kill you myself. I thought he said I'm gonna have to kill myself. Luke emerged. Dude, his fucking song is the cum song. Are you fucking serious? For my home, do you want it? Yes. You gotta answer these questions right. Let's get started. Who roamed the forest? Joe from Applebee's! Question number two. Why did Willie's hire Angel? Oh my god, bro. I literally was not paying attention. He's kidnapped. Shit. Oh! I can't! Oh my god, dude. Fuck you, camel. Flip the bird. No fucking way. Hey yo, we freaking more. Oh, they fucking follow me. I can't finesse this, there's no way to finesse it. Oh.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh shit! It was so worth it. It was literally so worth it. Oh shit! Okay.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Where the fuck you come from? Yes. Oh, this is like a fucking wild chase, dude! I run faster than you, fucking fat bitch. Let's go. Howdy, partner. I'm depressed. Partner. What's your name? I'm Cheesy Aaron.
Y'all wanna know what, Cheesy Aaron? Way back to know where the hell, son, you got that
fucking, what the hell is his name? Lance or some shit?
Me you must be a connoisseur of different cheeses. Well, it seems to me you might be the big cheese. And if you're the big cheese, I'm just wondering why you're making my butthole itch.
Funny man, Lance. And where do you think you're going, partner? I got to the Big Steam's headquarters. I'm gonna need you to move. Hi, do you know who I am? I'm Pat, the fastest hands in the West, and you just messed up, boy. We're gonna have ourselves an old-fashioned duel right here in the saloon. Actually, I'm the fastest hands of my family. Correction. Oh my god, dude. It's fucking me. Oh, I got the fucking hoodie and everything, bro. Oh my god. You use the fucking country Tendo beat. This shouldn't take long. Alright, well, time to kill myself. Well, you see, you could have just coded it into the game. And then I could go shiny hunting on, Oh, you're fucked, dude. Cheese Aaron was victorious. Cheese found, Diet Coke found. Well, dang nabbits. Looks like you're the new fastest in the West now. I had a date with... I'm not saying that. I'm not gonna say it. I'm not saying that. I had a date with a young, beautiful, slim, thick, not thick, not thick, take that back, take, go back. Beautiful woman today, but now my dreams are crushed. Who shall you chain with? Oh, I see. Okay. So how much training should I do? I'm doing hard enemies. I ain't no fucking pussy. What the fuck? I'm fighting all three of my ones. I'm fucking dead! I'm fucking dead! How fuck? Bruh. And so, Chizu-san, this is the end of our journey together. Mr. Miyagi, we're the dream team together. We can defeat Big Steam together. Chizu-san, I must defend the dojo so no more Big Steam's goons can take over. You are my noblest student, and I will forever cherish... Nick, you spelled cherish wrong. Oh, well, he's... Okay, that makes sense. Forever cherish our 10 minutes together. As you continue... Well, it was a lot more than 10 minutes, dude. This took me, like, fucking 30, because it's, the hardest world. As you continue on with your journey, take this advice for you. The more you sweat in the training, the less you bleed in combat. That is deep. Deep is my middle name. I'm gonna cry. Anyway, Chizu-san, I wish you luck in your journey. I have faith in you. I love you. Do not be gay, as that is not the way. Bonsai, cheesy man. Bonsai. Thank you, Mr. Miyagi, for the wise words. Well, hello there, Mr. Lore Man. Nick. Nick. Nick, I already know what this is. Nick. I already know what this is, dude. Oh, no. Curiosity got the best of me. I knew the outcome and I carried on. Now look at me rotting away, stuck forever. I finished his game. I've said too much. He's listening. Goodbye forever. This body is soulless. This body is soulless. This body. It doesn't say save yourself? Wait, he's dead? Aw, fuck. Well, Corey's fucking dead. I like how I can just, like, walk through Corey. Like, that's a great game design. They put no collision there. This doesn't change. Well, goodbye, Corey. I'm sorry, man. But who's the monster, though? That's my question. Oh my god, they just keep fucking coming. Oh my god, they're dead everywhere. Jesus. Yes. Big Steam, show yourself! What the fuck? What the fuck? How'd you get here? Give me my script back now. Oh, you mean this script? Well, you ain't getting it back, cheese boy. There's only one thing I have to do. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm Big Steam.
What the fuck?
An air has occurred. Can you continue? Aaron, I've been waiting for you. It's so great to finally see you. That was fucking creepy. Who am I? Is it Noah?
Oh my god! No fucking way! Yo! No fucking way!
Goodbye, Aaron. This isn't how I wanted this to end. Oh shit! I took away every single item in your inventory. Noah, please, it doesn't have to go down like this. I'm sorry you felt this way. It's too late, you will pay. How the fuck am I supposed to beat him with no items? No! Goodbye, cheese. What a shame. Oh well. No way! I'd rather die than watch you kill my friends. Oh my god! Dude! I get to play as everybody? Oh fuck!
We got this, boys.
He's dead! Oh my god! 5,000 gold? Let's fucking go. Yo!
I got rashes. And so, after Noah was defeated by the fellas were instantly transported back to the real world. Even though life can return back to normal, they will never forget their time entering the cheesy zone. Nick, that was fucking amazing. That's a 10 out of 10 game. Oh my god, dude. That shit was so fucking good.